Today's fitness nugget is about omega 3 fish oil capsules. The efficacy of omega 3 is well documented, and unless you didn't have an access to internet in the last 10 years, I think all and sundry will know about the benefits of omega 3. Right from Alzheimer's to cancer to well being to reducing rate of inflammation, fat loss. I could go on and on. I wrote a blog some time back telling the 11th commandment, thou shall consume fish oil capsule. But when you go to pick up a fish oil product or omega 3 product, you need to understand two words. One is EPA, another one is DHA. When I say EPA, it is pronounced as eicosapentaenoic noic acid. When I say DHA, it's pronounced as docosahexaenoic noic acid. You need to consume fish oil in the right dose. That is the most important thing. Let's say that if you want to consume 2 grams of EPA DHA, you need to look at a product which gives you that number. I strongly recommend two products. One is Jaro EPA DHA, another one is Fastened Up Omega 3. Fantastic products. I'm not promoting these products, but for you to access these products, it is quite mind blowing, and the results we have seen over a period of time is amazing. And in Jaro, I think each capsule has 600 mg of EPA DHA, and I think in Fastened Up there is 625. Both these products are excellent ones, and if you want to stay healthy, a minimum of 2 grams of EPA DHA is recommended, highly recommended. Of course, you can consult your physician before doing the same, but please understand these two words. They should be your best friends from hence. From now on, EPA DHA. Thank you.